I'm going back to being a mage. Flashing. Hey, change the music. That's cool. Frost Dragon, eh? Where the fuck is it going? Well, I guess I better get up there, huh? Oh. Is that the right spell? No. God damn it. Oh, that's definitely a bear. I have some bear claws. That's the way it's supposed to go. Thank you. That frost will just get thrown. That thing has some range to it, dude. Yeah, what? You ain't got nothing on this. Fucker. What up, Kesh?
Yes? The vapors are waning, but not yet gone. Take a breath. Beriad will speak if he sees fit.
Cool. Talk to me.
Well done, mortal. All things
Damn,
are
that's
in their order, and Orchendor roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded. Go, seek your fate. I will be watching. And perhaps we will meet again afterwards.
Oh, that is not what I clicked on.
Seek your fate. I will be watching. And perhaps we will meet again.
And it won't let me skip.
Afterwards. Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendor when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed. And ordered.
Cool. See ya.
Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
Those colors. Cool.
Until next
what
time.
Now? I can find a man with tusk. I think it'll take a while though. Azure star. Hey, I have some of those mists. Actually, holy shit. There may or may not be loot at this destination, but I suppose I'll find out. There probably will be. And if there is, I suppose I'll have to like go home first and drop off some stuff I'm carrying. Oh hi. Damn it.
Another victim fell for the
is that? It's probably an urn room. Again. I don't want to miss. Stay in one spot, damn it. Thank you. Walk on water, can't you? And then I realize I don't know any more than that. I keep on fighting to the end. I can walk on water, can't you? I'll keep on fighting for that. Oh, you said that. Bunny, 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 bunny. Ha ha ha! The invisible hand. Okay. Black bear. Cave bear. I think it's fast for its size. Look at that Magicka regen! Why isn't it always that fast? Here, looks like we have ourselves a few dead thugs. Hey, I can finally see the thing of my destination on the compass. Guess I'm getting close. Must have passed it. What the fuck? Okay. Let's go back here. Let's go northeast. Shit. I don't know. I thought I traveled that far. This game and its weird scale. Northeast. Right, where am I? I've been here before. I killed people. I was a werewolf. They were vampires. It was cool. It was a Dark Brotherhood quest. So, is that where I'm going? It was that fucking close. And I ran around. So, what? The boat. I found the boat. Barnacle. Oh, there's enemies nearby. Fishy. No more fishy? No more fishy. Damn, I love that spell. Oh, I can't go deeper. There should be an air pocket up here. That'd be cool. Is that it? No. What's under here? 15 gold. My goodness, I am rich. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. Cool. cool. Onward with the quest. Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck do I gotta go? Oh hey, it's one of the stones. A lady. I want expert robes, or no, I want master robes, robes of destruction, actually. Because that'd be cool. I would enjoy that. I can't see. Those graphics are bad. Come on, slaughterfish. What is that over there? Gee willikers. I feel like my graphics are getting worse and worse. I don't know if I can actually do anything with these soul gem fragments, but I'd like to be able to. can't yield. You're dead. Oh look, I found a tunnel. Oh, I can't sleep on the bed. I'm so tired though. Holy shit, this thing is horrible for my graphics.
Here we go. No more fighting.
What is that? I think it's supposed to be an apple. Heard a voice. Huh? What?
Huh?
There you are. Oh, I'm not in combat. There we go. Oh shit, I hit tilde. I'm not wearing these boots. I should be wearing these boots. Oh, maybe I am wearing these boots. What the fuck is with the moaning? Ha ha ha, I dodged your fuss spell. Having fun playing with my Atrimark. Pizza sounds delicious right now. I could go for some pizza. Yeah. Oh man, this guy's tough. Not tough enough. Oh. Should've used the staff. Not that it strictly would've helped, but... See, this game is so much easier when I'm a mage. I can just kill stuff. I don't give a fuck. Onward. Okay, you're in my way. All the shelves are empty. This is kind of a big room. This is the way I came out. So that's the way I went. Did I not see this here? Okay, I don't know what happened. So, don't mind me.
Souls of the sun. The last one died before it could be harvested.
Can't think of ever doing this and stop this so soon. I told you to prepare everything properly.
We can just sacrifice another disciple. Or a deserve it in a great waste.
Yes, he'll do.
Shazam! Oh, I ran out of disappointingly fast. Better. Fragments. Oh, there's a potion there. I was just trying to get the fragment. Isn't there a third dude in this fight? What happened to him? Oh. Master. Oh boy. That'll be a tough one. Or not.
Ooh.
I wonder why only half of them are locked. And I wonder why any of them are locked if there's nothing in them. You might be wondering why I'm unlocking them. It's because I want them to be free and happy. No longer tied down to the responsibilities of keeping the door shut. Hey, guy. How many necromancers are there in here? Holy crap! I thought he's about to die. I'm quite certain I can, actually. Seeing as how I'm kicking your ass. Well, until you do that. But I was kicking your ass. I'm so slow. Damn it, Ancient Arc. She thanked me. Or my Ancient Arc. I don't know what bitch. Damn it, guy. Let's try underwater first. I feel like I've done a lot of swimming lately. The fuck? Where's my loot? Oh, I have to make a choice. Oh, the HMR could see that little hole there. Oh, I know where I am. Ha ha ha. Okay. Well, now that I'm done with that quest, I actually remembered where the third word for the woven spring is, and it's somewhere up here. I just know that it's west of Solitude. I've looked it up before. I guess for Hrogstrad. I don't know how to pronounce that. Lafala is the Daedric Prince of Lies, Secrets, and Thoughts, and thoroughly enjoys meddling in the affairs of mortals. Don't all Daedra enjoy meddling in the affairs of mortals? No, this doesn't look like the place where I would find guards. The place where I'd find a word of power. You're trespassing. You're trespassing. You better clear out. Better be out.